Happy day, my dear kids. Hope you all done your term 1 examination well. Today we are going to see chapter 3 word problems under division. Listen to the problem. There are 4 white flowers. There are 3 times as many red flowers as white flowers. How many red flowers are there? How many white flowers are there? There are 4 white flowers. How many red flowers are there? We don't know that. A clue is given to find how many red flowers are there. 3 times as many red flowers as white flowers. So, we have to multiply white flowers for 3 times. Which means, if you multiply white flowers as 3 times, we will get the answer as 3 into 4 equal to 12. 3 fours are 12. For this, you have to draw a bar diagram before doing the calculation part. See here, white flower is given as 4. We have to multiply 3 times as white flowers. So, we will get the answer as 3 into 4 equal to 12. In bar diagram, as like white flowers, red flowers are 3 times increased in bar diagram. So, we got the answer as 3 times 4 equal to 12. Therefore, there are 12 red flowers. Listen to the next problem. Maya has rupees 16. She has twice as much money as Seema. How much money does Seema have? How much money does Maya have? Maya has rupees 16. How much money does Seema have? We don't know that. A clue is given to find the answer, that is, she has twice as much money as Seema. That means Maya has twice as much money as Seema. From Maya's money, Seema has only one part of it. So, if Seema has one part, then it is multiplied into 2, we will get Maya has 16 rupees. As per the clue, look at the bar diagram. Maya has 16 rupees which is divided into 2 parts. From 2 parts, we have to find only one part. So, we have to divide 16 by 2. Then we will get the answer for Seema. 16 divided by 2 equal to what? Use multiplication table of 2. How many times you will get 16 by 2? 8 times. Therefore, Seema has rupees 8. Listen to the next problem. Ammi made 205 pancakes. She put them into boxes of 4 pancakes each. How many boxes of pancakes were there? How many pancakes were left? How many pancakes are made by Ammi? Ammi made 205 pancakes. How many pieces of pancakes put into each box? 4 pancakes are put into each box. Keep all the 205 pancakes as 4 pancakes in each boxes. Then we will get how many boxes of pancakes. For that, you have to divide 205 pancakes by 4. Let me divide 205 by 4. How many times you get 20 by 4? 5 times. 5 fours are 20. Now subtract 20 and 20, we will get the answer as 0. Bring down 5. How many times you get 5 by 4? 1 time. Now, subtract 5 minus 4, we will get the answer as 1. Finally, we got the remainder as 51 or 1. How many boxes of pancakes were there? There were 51 boxes of pancakes. And how many pancakes were left? 1 pancake was left. Hope you all understood how to do word problem for division and multiplication. While doing your homework problems, read the word problem more than 3 times and do the word problem whether it is division or multiplication. You have to draw the bar diagram compulsorily. Thank you.